Oh no. It already looks bad. It hasn't even done anything yet. And it looks bad. Oh. Dude, it hasn't even done anything. And I've already dropped 121 frames. It's just the logo. But I want to play Overwatch. And I haven't streamed. To be fair, it is always very laggy whenever I first open up the game. That's why I always go straight into Mystery Heroes for like 2 or 3 rounds. Okay, I guess we see.
Welcome to Junkertown. Just a few ghosts I'm laying to rest. It's nothing to worry about.
I always worry, Anna. But I trust you are doing what is right.
This is not good.
Waga katana wa togi sumasare. Kokoro ni mijin no mayoi nashi.
Five, four, two, one.
Oh,
oh
my
god.
Why did she block me? Hey.
Stop the pain.
Oh,
I am so much lag.
Ice ball coming up.
Stand up straight. This will cut the pain.
This is horrible. Okay, we did it. Nope, nope, we didn't do it.
Way to go!
Yippee!
Scorpio, ready to work!
Feeling fortified.
No, I think he said ready to bark.
Snowball?
You're powered up. Get in there.
Passing out the weapon.
At the pain.
They're going to love me.
Making an old woman know all the work.
My precious work. Maximum.
It's going better. It's not good.
Over here.
Now it's going to get interesting.
Nano boost is charging.
Enemy here.
Could have ran worse, right? Right? Better get in one more of those just to be safe. I didn't know I could get drops. I guess I have drops. I thought you had to be like popular, have viewers to get drops. Yo.
Welcome to Oasis.
I can beat you at the cooking games, though.
This is not a good character to play whenever you can't have a stable frame rate.
Capture the objective.
This is gonna be bad. I'm glad that worked out for me, because I sure as hell didn't get to see it. This is horrible. Did it break? Oh my God. Is it my internet or is it my computer?
Welcome to Oasis.
My computer's not that warm.
We are outnumbered. Be cautious.
I don't think I can do this, can I? Holy shit.
Taking off. Hey, it's Kiriko.
I don't think. Even the menu's lagging. That's such bad news. Does it help if I full screen? I doubt it. Oh, because that puts it on the wrong screen. Oh my God. I have to force stop it. This is going awful. Yes. Yes, please exit the desktop. Oh my God. Now I have to decide what I'm gonna play though. Maybe I should try streaming something from my Switch. Perhaps. Because I don't think my computer's doing it today. Holy fucking shit. My computer's having a goddamn aneurysm. What the fuck? It's making me fucking mad, bro. Whoops. Swag. Okay. This needs to turn down. Maybe turn me up. What have I got? Might play Hades. It's definitely is slightly delayed. But, like, what can you do about it, really? Let me try to get hold of my life real quick. Oh my god, I have so many tabs open. What the fuck? This is so fine. Don't even... Well, I'm gonna have a fucking aneurysm. I have to remember how to play this game. Actually, I don't think I need my headphones because I don't have OBS set up to... I don't have OBS set up to show the little doodads on screen. This is going to go very poorly. Just putting that out there.
The Hydra shall grow back, boy.
Yeah. What's new?
It sounds like Father's very cross with you, Orpheus. Won't you consider singing once again? You know his threat of further punishment is not a bluff.
Your father can be most persuasive, yes, my friend. However, this time I am putting my foot down. I have no plans to sing for him again.
Well, then how about for me? Or for your other friends among the court?
No. Please. My muse has gone to me. I can do no such thing.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Okay.
What are those shades muttering about?
Well, I guess we'll see if I remember how to play.
side. Yeah. Let me see you now for what you truly are.
Oh, that's what I have to do.
What's that one there? Should help.
What? How do I do this? I thought I could equip more than one.
Long way to go. I think I'm ready.
We'll see, won't we?
Time to go.
Yippee!
Shocking. Back to dust. More numbskulls.
Okay, so everything's fine so far. It's about to be less fine. I hate those things. Whee! I remember. For now. Let's go. Oh, don't do that. Yippee!
Pure darkness.
Excuse me. Okay. Prometheus, though. Can I? Oh, okay. I almost bought the Ezio collection the other day. Of Assassin's Creed. Because I was thinking, like, my computer's probably gonna blow up. I should probably get most of my games on my Switch.
Your Uncle Zeus, I mean. He's taken interest in your plight. You should feel honored.
Okay. A lot of games on here, though. I probably don't need to buy new games. I just want to play Assassin's Creed. Oh my god.
Let's go, dude.
I forgot I could cast.
Stone.
How do I do that? Figured it out. Okay, that fucked me up like a little bit, but
good hunting, Zagreus. The sooner you get out of there, the sooner you can save me from my insufferable relatives. Please?
Dude, I'm trying so hard.
My sense is sharpened.
Whee! Word.
For the house.
Nah.
Sounds like Charon's breathing up ahead.
Bee.
I'll take this one.
Do that
for safekeeping.
Okay. Jesus Christ.
Stronger. Bit of a break.
So gas.
I'm as healthy as can be, but cheers.
When in Rome. Swag. Okay, this is gonna go really bad.
Hey there, mate.
Thank God.
Not even Tisiphone could stop you. Your father must be sorely disappointed.
Oof.
He's difficult to please, that much is true. What happened to Tisiphone anyway? She isn't much for conversation.
It runs in the family. Tis only knows her work. And professional distance is important.
She's so fine. Okay. Bro. Oh my God, I forgot I had that. I did it! Let's fucking go!
Ugh, much too close.
Facts.
By my birthright.
You're not permitted to leave Tartarus.
Dude, I didn't ask if I could leave Tartarus, to be honest.
keepsakes hold power. Okay.
Fuck it, we ball.
Love that sulfur smell.
Ooh, I don't think I want that. I'm too good at dying. This game is so good. I'd love to reach the end of it someday.
Come on.
Oh my god, they're just like Junkrat from Overwatch 2. They blow up when you kill them. Just like Overwatch. Sure. Swag.
In the name of Hades.
Why do his little footsteps sound so delicate? I should see if I can increase my life total. Holy fuck, I fell victim to the classic blunder. Definitely won't beat the bone hydra at this rate. Okay, it's first run in a while.
Something. All aboard. Well.
F word. Oh shit. Oh, this is bad. Oh, actually worked. Fuck it, we ball.
Time for another voyage
for the F forward, bro. My bad. Oh, I did it. Whee!
Good tidings, nephew. I've learned that you have managed to get all the way to Asphodel.
It is so cold in here. Like, for what? What reason does it have?
Thank you.
Holy fuck, I can't believe I did it. That wasn't even a boss.
Powered up.
Oh, I haven't gotten this diamond yet with the sword. Dang. I'm definitely boned as fuck, though, for sure.
I'll get you for last time.
F word! That went better than I thought, though. I'm a little sweaty.
Ugh, I'll get that hydra.
I'm gonna go grab my phone real quick. Ball.
You.
Freaking stinker.
This ought to help Orpheus keep his boundless libraries of music in order. Just have to fill it in.
Oh my.
Our court musician need not be so indulged.
Let's go with this one then. Helps keep things colorful to change the drapery from time to time. Anything I can do to help you find your muse, mate?
I fear my muse has long since lost to me, my friend. Though truly, thanks for asking. I suppose she must be out there somewhere still, since I once traveled across this land in search of her, and found her then. But that was quite a while back.
Wait, you found her? What happened?
Well, this was back when I was still alive, you understand. Your father, why, he doesn't care for anyone to leave this realm, and basically now I'm stuck here as well. Not seen her since. And I'm not much for travel anymore.
Yeah.
That's... I'm sorry to hear that. Thank you for letting me know. Hope you get to see her again someday.
I appreciate the sentiment, my friend. Though please don't worry about her or me. I mean, we're dead.
Follow your heart. That's not advice, especially from No offense intended.
I just mean, if you don't believe in the work you're doing, why keep on doing it? Just out of obligation? You have to take care of yourself.
I don't think there's any rush for that. We won't just shrivel up and die in 40 years like mortals do.
She's so fine.
I'll think about it, Dusa. Thanks.
Bro, like... look at her.
What are you kidding me? Of course.
What's new? Give me strength.
I thought I only had one key, and I was like, bro, what the fuck?
At last, Let me have it already, boy.
Maybe this one.
Okay, we ball.
Well, time to go get killed again.
Maybe I'll make it this time. Who's to say? Not me.
Just what I wanted.
You bear Aegis, the original itself. My own shield was forged much later in its image.
Let's go.
Hello, mates.
Black.
Some darkness. Which path? Who said that? Is that Zagreus? This is going much better. I'll pay for that.
What coins? I don't want the gems that bad. I kind of don't care.
Let's stock up. Should come in useful. There it is.
Goodbye.
Giant evil crystal then.
My greetings, young nephew. And more importantly,
oh.
Into danger for the past six chambers or more, and you made such a racket I could almost hear.
Holy fuck. Okay, everything's fine. Everything's really good and cool and fine. Whee!
I'll take it.
Okay. Who's it gonna be, baby?
Yes, Electo. Think I know what you're going to say.
It's going pretty good, actually. I thought she got me somehow for a second, and I was like, yo, what the fuck?
No murder.
Whee! I will probably finish after the next death. Unless that death is comedically quick.
That's enough Tartarus.
I got to go get dinner soon.
Asphodel.
Ooh, Poseidon. Okay.
That's something.
I sense that you've been marked by the elusive Artemis, correct, nephew? She shines.
Jesus Christ.
Done.
Oh my god, I lived.
Side.
Boss, you probably caught yourself thinking, Hermes sure is quick. So how come it took so long for him to show up in the front?
That's a relief.
Fuck it, Weeball.
Every strike count.
The act of sorcery often ends in an untimely death and an eternity in Tartarus for careless souls, though some are able to perfect the trade and take up permanent residence elsewhere.
Sure, the witch's circle will reconvene soon enough.
Holy fuck. Hell yeah. Never mind. Probably go the not as hard way.
Out.
That didn't let me win? F word! What?
Just what I need. Good enough to eat. Senses.
Dang, I haven't beaten the Bone Hydra with this either. F word.
Changed up your look again, have you, Hydra?
Holy fuck. Could just be drugs next time, to be honest. music isn't copyrighted. That would suck for me. I can die already. That's what it's all about.
And don't come back. Beautiful.
Oh, it's over here. Hee hee.
Should help. Bad time to be a little short of coin. Should I take the train?
Fuck it, we ball.
Slay some heroes then.
It's so pretty. I can't believe I did it. Good morning, Bisky. Goodbye, Bisky. So pretty. No. Holy fuck, okay.
This shield's about to get a whole lot stronger. Good as new.
Is there a well in here? I didn't have time to look. This still? Oh shit. Quite shocked and appalled I haven't died yet. That's not helpful. Hi, Misky. Holy fuck.
Delicious. Not dead yet.
Bro, I'm getting there. Like, I'm about to be. I don't remember what this is, so we're gonna find the fuck out.
Through. You seem less warlike than the rest. May I ask your name, sir? I'm Zagreus.
Names are there to be forgotten, stranger. You shouldn't be here. May the fates favor your journey. But just in case they don't, here, why don't you take this?
Can't give him a nectar.
Split us.
Oh, fuck. Oh, okay. Oh, it's so pretty, much better.
Within the delicately hewn constructions of Elysium exist places of peace so utterly serene and absolute as mortal kind is seldom to experience during the average short and often painful coil.
Is this really as good as it gets for mortal kind?
Mm-hmm.
Let's hunt some dead.
Okay. See how it goes. I'm not feeling very good about it.
Care for a rematch?
So, the fiend returns to challenge us again, Asterius, despite having experienced such a thorough thrashing by us last time.
You know full well that wasn't a fair fight. Face me yourself and we'll see how you fare.
Silence, you monster. I'll hear no more such wicked lies, half-truths, or quarter-truths. You, however, soon shall hear my blessed spear. Specifically, the sound it makes whilst sliding into your exposed midsection. Defend yourself!
Hello, Biscuit. Now is not the time. Oh, good.